Welcome back to Flat Challenges YouTube channel. Hi children, have a nice day. Today I'm going to teach the lesson 2, 3 digit numbers up to 200 for second standard. In this lesson focuses on the place value and face value compared using greater, lesser and equal using bits and in place value table arranged in ascending and descending order. In this video, now I am going to teach you only two parts from this lesson, the place value and face value compared using greater, lesser and equal. Let's begin the first topic, the place value. The place value of the digits in numbers. What is place value? Place value is the value of the digit according to its position in the numbers, such as ones, tens, hundreds. Now I am going to give an example for you. For the example number is 123. Student, first you divide three columns to make numbers and place value. The first one is hundreds, the second place is tens, the third one is one. I have given a number for example 123. You allocate the numbers column. One is the 100 place, two is the tens place, three is the ones place. Here is a place value is 1 into 100, 100. 2 into 10 is 20. As 3 in 1s, 3. Now let's try to solve one more example for 304. Then same as you just create a box to write 100, 10s, 1s. Then to make numbers and place value. Here 100 in 3, 3 in 100 column, 0 in 10s column, 4 in 1s column. Wow! Do you understand children what's place value? 3 into 100 is 300, 0 into 10 is 0, 4 as 4 in 1, 4. Let us learn face value of digit is, what is face value? The face value of each digit in a number is same as the digit itself. Here too I mention a box to create face value table. To make three columns to write, first one is hundreds, second one tens, third one ones. Here you mention in place of place value, that is face value. Here 3 is, I have given a number for example number for you, 346. 3 in 100 place, 4 in tens place, 6 in ones place. Already I explained you the face value is same as the digit itself. So you have to write the same number to the 2 in the column. 3, 4, 6. Let's see second part from this lesson. Compared using greater, lesser and equal. Now I have given three examples for you to explain greater, lesser and equal. The first one is a greater, 179 and 134. The 179 has more than 134. So 179 is greater than 134 or 179 greater 134. In order to compare three digit numbers, we first compare the digit in the hundreds place. Now come to the lesser. Compare the numbers 176 and 179. Here 176 has less than 179. So 176 is lesser than 179 or 176 lesser 179. Then third one is equal. Compare the numbers 125 and 125. They are both equal. So